Okay, all you guys out there that are better than me, turn this thing off right now. All you guys out there that's better than Roland Martin, which might be a lot of you, turn this off. This is for y'all that are just kind of getting into bass fishing. Maybe you haven't bass fished since you were a kid. Maybe you've never bass fished. Maybe you've only fished for crappie or catfish or bluegill or walleye or whatever. This is for guys just getting started into bass fishing. I want to show you a couple of little lures here that is the easiest things to start out with. One would be a little square bill crankbait. Now, this is a little tiny crankbait. This particular one right here is made by Lucky Strike. It's an RC bait. That's Ricky Klun's, what the RC stands for. A lot of good brands out there. I like to use the American Original crankbaits. I use these RC baits a lot, but that American Original is made right here in the United States, which is a very good thing. We all know that. And you can vary the sizes around. If you're going to start and you're going to use spinning rods, you probably want to start with the smallest ones, maybe move up a little bit, and fish this bait around any kind of cover you can find. Now, this is a floating bait. It dives down. Because it's got a square bill, you can bump it off of logs and brush and stumps and stuff, and it won't get hung up very much. The square bill bounces off and it doesn't get hung up. But this is a good bait. I would start out with, this is particularly a crawfish color, or a shad color. Early in the year, maybe bluegill color. As you get into the summer, more of a shad. You get into the fall, crawfish. Okay, here's another bait I'd start out with for sure, just a spinner bait. And depending on whether if you're using a spinning reel, I'd start out with a 1/4 ounce or a 3/8 ounce. If you're using a casting reel, I would start out probably with a 3/8 or a 1/2 ounce. This is just a little Jimmy Houston spinner bait. I'd start probably with willow leaf blades. Willow leaf blades will give you a little bit more flash. I like round blades because they give you more vibration. But again, throw this around a lot of cover. One of the key things, if you're just getting started into bass fishing, they are ambush feeders. That means that they're going to be laying around a boat dock, a point, a piece of brush, some cover, a stump, grass, something they can hide behind and jump out there and grab that bait. If you want to just find one place to fish, go to a point. Fish a point. If you don't catch anything, go to the next point, to the next point, to the next point. You can be successful even at your first try bass fishing.